We can quite simply... And good evening to you from this beautifully appointed stadium, the home of Arsenal here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal taking on Liverpool.
Well, a quick start to the game is all important here today, and I'm sure both managers will have drilled that into the players. But they also have to play with composure and a tactical understanding. It should be a good game.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. William Saliba starts alongside Gabriel in central defence. Thomas Partey starts alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Now, who can he pick out? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Luis Diaz starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. Declan Rice. Havertz. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. Can they forge ahead? Oh, strong hand on the ball. Martinelli. Could cross it in here. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Luis Diaz. Diaz. And he favours the inside route. But they dealt with the threat first. Thomas Partey. Martinelli. Gabriel Martinelli. They're relying very much on their passing game in a bid to take the lead. Can he finish? Oh, he saved it well. Did well to clear it away. Alexis McAllister. And this is Diogo Jota now. So Szoboszlai. Opportunity here. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Number 20, Diogo Jota.
Thomas Partey. Saka. Now in possession, Kosar. Well, the supporters think it's on. Vital intervention. Ibrahima Konate. Now with Alexander-Arnold. Szoboszlai. And unable to keep possession. Martinelli. Rice with it. Kai Havertz. Well read to ease the pressure. Diogo Jota. And on to Alexander-Arnold. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. And Diogo Jota. So into the second half, Liverpool in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Alexis McAllister. It comes to nothing in the end. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Nicely timed tackle. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Martinelli. Havertz. Declan Rice. It's with Mikel Merino. Saka. Patience and persistence on the passing front in the name of finding an equaliser. Bukayo Saka. And Havertz. And the flag does go up, offside. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. That's a useful cross. A deft clearance. Jota. Foiling his opponent completely. Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here. And the substitution will occur now. And cleared away. White. It's with Mikel Merino. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Wasteful from Arsenal. Alexis McAllister. And this is Diogo Jota now. Mo Salah. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Mikel Merino. That's a good-looking ball. But not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Saka. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Alisson. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Ibrahima Konate. Van Dijk with it. Alexis McAllister. Virgil van Dijk. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Salah. Jota. No way through. Saka.
These Arsenal fans can sense an equaliser here. Can the players respond and get it?
5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. The clock is against Arsenal, but what can they pull out of the fire here? Declan Rice. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Now the counter-attack looks on. It's there for him. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And playing it back. Stopped a certain goal. And the referee...